Hello, good morning everybody. How are you feeling today? You're okay? I'm actually very, very happy and very grateful that I'm here at your school. So thank you very much that I can be here, to the principal as well. Wow, I'm actually very, very impressed that you're having this assembly about this topic. That's really, really something huge, and I'm actually a bit overwhelmed to see this all and to see the importance that you're finding in addressing this subject. I was thinking, last year in December, 10,000 Belgian students gathered together for the march for climate change, yeah, to bring awareness of climate change. With 10,000 students, we gathered and we marched to Paris. Well, actually, we didn't walk all the way. We just took a train because that was a bit easier. But the symbolic was, of course, a march. And it was the United Nations. They came together in December in Paris to gather around and held their assembly to talk about the global issue of climate change. And we were there with 10,000 of our students just really fighting and making aware how important it is. And I was thinking when I saw you doing your assembly here, I was like, oh,